All right, we've all heard of dogs trained to sniff out drugs, bombs, or even sometimes illegal fruit. But what about beg bugs?
Well, the first one in the Rocky Mountain region just relocated to Denver from Florida. And as Fox 81's Tammy Vigil tells us in tonight's Fox Files, his owner hopes to capitalize on the canine's keen sense of smell. Tammy?
That's right, Libby. Macaroni's owner hopes to get hotels, apartment complexes, and furniture rental companies, among others, to sign up his clients for his new business called Colorado Bedbug Canine. It's a concept that's already big on the eastern seaboard, with at least 40 to 60 bedbug dogs working there.
There we go. Good dog.
He looks like any ordinary lap dog, but this beagle is a business.
It's bed bug detection.
His nose knows how to sniff out the pest pandemic.
His accuracy is about 90% or higher, and he can sweep a room in probably 2 to 5 minutes, depending on the room, while a human inspector, if they do their job properly, can take up to an hour.
Seek.
Here he's put a vial of bed bugs inside one of these plastic containers. And when Macaroni smells it, he sits and points to it with his nose.
Show me.
He pulls the bugs from furniture discarded on the streets.
Tip, never take furniture anymore off the street. That is a huge way to get bed bugs.
The problem that we had was we were infested with bed bugs.
It's a problem Jodine Perchetti had when her daughter rented a bedroom set that came complete with the formidable insects.
We lifted up the mattress and box springs and they were just everywhere.
She thinks the concept of a bed bug beagle is brilliant and wishes her rental furniture company had heard of the hound. It would have saved her and her family becoming human meals.
If you see an adult bed bug, it's fed 5 times because it goes through 5 stages of growth and it can't reach the next stage unless it's had a blood meal.
He's hoping the concept gets a big bite of business.
He's got the nose thing down.
Libby.
That dog's pretty amazing.
Very cute, too.
Yeah, he is. Tammy Vigil, live tonight in our newsroom.